This video is the remake of how to fix your USB 32GB USB showing 64MB as it was not in good quality. Is your USB drive showing incorrect size? Do you have USB of 16GB, 32GB, 64GB or of any other size and it's showing 43MB, 64MB or any other less in actual size and there is some unallocated space due to any reason? Then you are at right place. This video or method will help you gain back your USB's actual size. But before starting, I want you to subscribe and press the bell icon so you can get update whenever I upload a new video. Let's get started. Hello and welcome to High Voltages. In this video, I am going to tell you two tools that can help you fix incorrect size of your USB. If you want to read the blog, which is with additional information and is descriptive, you can find the link in the description. The download link of the tools are in the description too, so you can check them out. So let's move towards our first method. Our first tool is HP USB Storage Format tool. The first thing you have to do is to download it, and once it is downloaded, you have to open it as administrator. Select your USB, give your USB a title, and then click start. Press yes, and then sit back and think of your good memories, as it is gonna take some time. I have cheated and fast forwarded. Click on OK, and your USB size will be recovered. I am serious. You can check if you don't trust me. In order to explain the second method, I have to create the problem again. If you have already fixed your USB, you can go at the end of the video and can see how this problem can be created. If you haven't, you can continue the video because the second method gonna help you. The second tool is Rufus. You can get the download link from the description. It is to make a bootable USB. But we are using it as a format tool, so it's like a jugaad. You have to select your USB, then select non-bootable as we are not creating a bootable USB. And then if you want to give it a label, you can give it and then press start. And then continue your old good memories as it is gonna take some time too. Once it is done, you can go back and check the properties of your USB. Your USB should be recovered to the original size. If it doesn't, you can check the blog. There is an additional method which might help you. Now I am going to tell you how to create this problem. In order to create this problem, we are going to make our USB bootable with Raspbian OS. Raspbian operating system is the official Raspberry Pi operating system. That's how I got this problem. But there can be many other reasons. So in order to write this OS on USB, you have to open Win32 disk imager, select the file and you have to click on write. And once it is done, you will see that your 16GB, 32GB or whatever size USB will be converted to 43MB or 64MB. So now you know how to fix your USB incorrect size. And also you got a bonus point, which is how to convert your USB to the incorrect size, which is kind of funny. So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe for more such videos.